There Was an Old Lady of Chertsey by Edward Lear. There was an old lady of Chertsey who made a remarkable curtsey. She twirled round and round till she sank underground, which distressed all the people of Chertsey.